नेक्स्ट पेज। देयर आर टू अदर सीजन्स स्प्रिंग एंड ऑटम। स्प्रिंग मीन बहार, ऑटम मीन खजा। इन ऑटम खजा In autumn, which come after summer, it begins to get cooler and leaves fall from the trees. In spring, which comes after winter, it begins to get warmer and new leaves come out on the tree. What does happen in autumn season? All the leaves of the trees fall down. In autumn season, all the leaves trees fall down. And in spring seasons, all new leaves come out. We can tell the climate of a place by measuring the daily temperature and keeping a record of changes in the weather over a long period of time. We can then make a map, show the weather or climate of any place in the world. Look at this map of Pakistan. You can see these are annual number of rainy days in different places of Pakistan. There are different numbers of rainy days. In some part of Pakistan, there are 90 and 100 days. And in some part of Pakistan, there are 20, 30, 40 different numbers of rainy days throughout the year. Now come to the next page. Temperature is measured with a thermometer in degree Celsius. Look at this picture. You can see this is a picture of a thermometer. We used it to measure the temperature. We used our body temperature through a thermometer. Rainfall is measured in millimeters with a rain gauge. We use a weather vane to tell us the direction of the wind. Wind speed is measured by an anemometer. Wind speed is measured by an anemometer. A barometer measures air pressure. Why we used a anemometer? We used an anemometer to measure the wind speed, and we used a barometer to measure the air pressure. Other instruments are used to measure the wind speed, the amount of sunshine and water vapor in the atmosphere. People who study the weather and climate and keep record are called meteorologists. The people who keep records about the climate and weather and who study the climate and weathers are called meteorologists. Look at this picture. You can see this is a rain gauge that is used to measure the rain in millimeters, and this is a weather vane. Weather vane is used to tell us about the direction of the wind. Okay, can anyone tell me why we used a thermometer? We used a thermometer to measure the temperature in Celsius. We used a rain gauge to measure the rain in millimeters. And we used a weather vane to measure the wind speed, to measure the direction of the wind. Why we used a weather vane? We used a weather vane to tell the direction of the wind. I hope you understand the whole lesson. Now close our books and let me give you some instructions at the end of lesson. I hope you follow my instructions that I give you at the end of every lesson. Stay home, stay safe, and learn your lesson daily. Take a bath daily and wash your hands daily. recite the Holy Quran daily and take your meal on time and obey your parents. I hope you understand my instructions. Allah bless us all. Allah Hafiz.